Thank you. This is Apollo Control, 42 hours, 28 minutes, ground elapsed time. The crew of Apollo 11 still asleep at this time, some 4 hours, 31 minutes remaining in the scheduled 10-hour sleep period. Altitude now from the moon, 76,529 nautical miles. Velocity from the moon, or toward the moon, 3,842 feet per second. Relative to the moon, that is. And at 42 hours, 28 minutes, this is Apollo Control.
Thank you. Thank you.
This is Apollo Control, 43 hours, 29 minutes, ground elapsed time. Apollo 11 presently on a spot directly above or directly out from the Malay Peninsula. Some 3 hours, 30 minutes remaining in the scheduled 10-hour sleep period for the crew. And if the space digital display were up here at the time coming out of the computer, we would know what the distance and velocity were. So at 43 hours, 29 minutes, ground elapsed time, this is Apollo Control.
Thank you. Thank you.
This is Apollo Control. 44 hours, 28 minutes, ground elapsed time. Apollo 11 crew has another 2 hours, 31 minutes remaining in their 10-hour sleep period. Spacecraft is now some 72,010 nautical miles out from the moon. Velocity continuing to decelerate as we get near the changeover point in influence between the Earth and the moon. Velocity now showing 3,811 feet per second. Spacecraft now calculated to weigh 96,068 pounds. At 44 hours, 29 minutes, ground elapsed time, this is Apollo Control.